Depanthol is combat preparation for local use in gynecology, which has a regenerating antimicrobial metabolic effect. Active ingredient Dexpanthenol, chlorhexidine. Chlorhexidine as an antiseptic has an antimicrobial effect. Fights anaerobic bacteria, yeast like fungi. Protozoa, the causative agents of vaginal infections. Dexpanthenol is a derivative of vitamin B5, reduces inflammation, promotes healing, moisturizes, and restores the vaginal mucosa. Indications. For the treatment of acute and chronic vaginitis, bacterial vaginosis, and excessive ascites, two erosions of the cervix of a specific etiology as part of complex therapy. Recommendations for use. Apply intravaginally. Before use, the suppository is released from the contrapackaging. Enter one suppository 2 times a day for 7 to 10 days. If necessary, it is possible to extend the course of treatment up to 20 days. If there is no improvement after treatment or the symptoms worsen or new symptoms appear, a doctor should be consulted. Use the drug only according to the indication, the method of application, and in these doses that are indicated in the instructions for use. Contraindications. Hypersensitivity to these components of the drug. Depanthol is approved for use during pregnancy and lactation. Special instructions. If side effects occur, stop using the drug and consult a doctor. During the treatment period, it is recommended to refrain from sexual intercourse. Wash your hands before and after using the drug. As a precautionary measure regarding possible interaction, antagonism or inactivation, it should not be used simultaneously with other antiseptics administered intravaginally. Simultaneous use with iodine-containing drugs used intravaginally is not recommended. If it is necessary to use the above or other drugs, including over-the-counter drugs, the patient should consult a doctor before using Depanthol. Side effects. Allergic reactions, rash, itching, burning are possible. Chlorhexidine in very cases can cause hypersensitivity reactions, including severe allergic reactions and anaphylaxis. If any of the side effects indicated in the instructions are aggravated or any other side effects not indicated in the instructions are noted, you should immediately inform a doctor.